Lesson 3. How does litter impact marine life? The keywords of Lesson 3 are food web, habitat, plankton, plastic, microplastics, and toxins. After this lesson, you will know how eating plastics can affect marine animals. Plants and animals of all sizes live in our ocean. There are very tiny plankton cells that you cannot even see with your own eyes. There are a lot of different species of fish, and then there are the big sea turtles, manta rays, dugongs, and the huge whales. Many of the bigger animals eat the smaller ones to survive, and we call them predators. The big fish are predator of the small fish, but also small fish can be a predator, eating the tiny plankton. We call this a food web. Animals do not really know what marine litter is and sometimes end up eating plastics, mistaking it for food. Sea turtles and whales can eat large litter items such as plastic bags, which can take up a lot of space in the animal's stomach. This means there is less space for food in the stomach, so the animal does not eat enough and can become very ill. Luckily, the mouth of the small fish is not big enough to eat the large garbage. However, pieces of plastic can break down over time and create small pieces of plastics called microplastics that are small enough to be eaten by the small fish and even by the tiny plankton. Also, when the big fish eat the small fish, it also takes in all the tiny particles of plastic that are in its stomach. In this way, large amounts of these microplastics can end up in the stomach of the big fish too. The plastics are also dangerous for animals because it can release harmful chemicals in the stomachs of the animals. These are called toxins and can cause animals to become ill even for a long time. Unfortunately, marine litter can also harm marine life even when it's not eaten. Sri Lanka is home to many animals that live in different types of environments called habitats. Mangroves and coral reefs are some of these habitats around Sri Lanka. Litter can damage the habitats and harm the animals that live there. In coral reefs, animals can get tangled in old fishing nets that have been abandoned in the sea. They could get injured, and the unlucky ones might get trapped for a long time and starve. Litter can also cause damage because it can transport new species that may harm the local animals. Using fewer plastics and not littering is useful to reduce the harm of marine litter on the animals that live in our ocean.